Hollenjoe. And a score on Hollenjoe. And a session got Hollenjoe. And piece of skill full on the question. Killed on all. And the top piece of basket.
Valte gdy na fel cwyd cwlini ymana is fel rio. A shog a cawn lahwyd, fe mynd i cwyd if she's gyda i fyd y hyl. O hwyl y geirio, gwa hirach di leirio, sia e yn hyl falwchan cymsiwch dys na cwlini ymana is fel rio y rei na telefisiwn. Hagen Coolin Henry Shefflin ag ifrif fehe cwig sa seol bawta dy rha alians y gha fydus yn ei. Hark i nwolan. Yn sydd chlehe sio, yn cyr chynig slad yr chorcwig. Gyrin cych nwlwch King Henry, tasach leis y gori.
Burst at i fwler Shefflin, a chi bos Ed Shefflin, tap Kenny sy'n solid. A, dydd y gohol yn Ed Shefflin, a tap Kenny chyn o hyn. A, ta sesyn gohol yn i lwg. A, bys y sgil fwy Henry Shefflin. Glam at a piece of skill haggards, but on couple of seconds. Dylan Tam Kenny, you're up there, Wackel. Kenny and Henry up on throw ash through the Yoko Gazi, crash death out of chest on.
Egg Fihi Cahel, Tubber Darn, Agus Owen Kelly, Gavilis a Kuig, Clay Yachanish the Moon and Iron Claw. Ga Nomad Farker, Agus Dylan Kelly, a shot, gun few want fiend.
Trying to get some leverage there into space, but he's gifted it there to Owen Kelly. What a point! What artistry! Great score by Owen Kelly. A seventh of the day. That was brilliant.
Yeah, it's going nowhere.
It's the master work. First touch. Jerry Quinn couldn't get out of trouble. Hand passed it into no man's land. And first touch picking over the barrel. Overhead strike. Fantastic score.
Ha Ken McGrath ag fe hitri. Chwe canis na mwn gha fydus y cahed, agos yn cwlin mil tych sio fys na deisio. Fwyrdd ar yn bwa le cri agos anam dwch leite, treis dro hosach.
Coming to you live at Semple Stadium in Furness, the home of hurling. Jerry O'Connor getting it up there as far as Garvin McCarthy. In touch by Corcoran against Declan Prendergast. Prendergast hurling gets there first. Out to Owen Murphy in the gold helmet. Sun comes out. Beautiful afternoon. Great game. A cracking match. Two great hurling teams. Ken McGrath striking. Wow. You won't see any better. Oh, he was 100 yards out. What a point.
Eg ifrif fe hyddo ta John Fenton o Chorcy. A hymyrt, chlehe leach anas na mŵn yn 18 o siacht a 9 lim ni. Er yn lo yn yr sgorar che calnus na cwl bychol o'r rhyw, hosban che eisgyl eg aim siw cwl i ni, choma.
There's a highly charged atmosphere in Semple Stadium for this 51st championship meeting of Limerick and Cork. Portman seem to be there in great numbers, backing one another up. John Fenton hitting it on the volley. And straight between the posts. What a display this is in the Munster Championship semi-final by John Fenton.
Ta Aidan McCluskey o Antrim ag fe hean. Hawrig an Iricht Sialo an tríw creif ola an iechele a wint. Tam sia an ein dwy.
Very little of Aidan McCluskey except for the points he scored. Open play, we see him now getting away from Martin Joker. Good one, ball glued the stick, good shot, good point. That's a terrific score by Aidan McCluskey.
An unusual scene at Croke Park here on the day of the Leinster hurling final. Not only because it's one of the smallest crowds at a final in recent times, but it's the first time since 1969 that it isn't the decider between Kilkenny and Wexford.
Ag tasno un fehe cúlin is fair, tá Brendan Birmingham ó Ivali. Lé cenis lein a naa sean náide cíchannig. Tusach má lena hebre agus buig Ivali a géad chréim lein riamh a 8 le coolín bháin.
That's Pat Cleary, first outdrop, driving it away, centre half forward, Brendan Birmingham here. And a long shot from Brendan from just beyond his feet. That's it. Brendan Birmingham from just beyond his feet.
She Joe Canning of Fortumna Agus Gallant at Hike Ivan Hadium. So Dara La, the Chlehe Lachanish in the Globe, Begav Ilisane, and I Valley Hail Kilchenig, the Spanish a skilled Madula, a Ganshu and Hincha, Gans Throw.
And this is Eddie Kerr to take the shot.
Leuch Kinkenink, Eddie Kerrick, Ivy Hochdick. Again, she could in wine as a shacht, shacht of hair, and of course, a glee canish in the Aden. Shah A, Ixinu and Farspar, and I limonese a glee canish, Nadic Shacht of Cahir.
Didn't even look to see where the ball was going. He knew it was going right over the bar. Eddie Kerr, who has scored a goal in 6 of the
Kenny's game. We know our planes, we know planes go. Paul Flynn. Played like Janis Nasraha, and later Gnocha Hocht and I Limni. The Anchoimus Pleasant Scorcher. There's an adesha expression to the kids' brave Straha or Major Shaskati.
This is super by Waterford. Lovely little flick on by Kimberbell. The Hurley's fly, the class of the ash, as Paul Flynn takes the time to shoot magnificently over the bar. The best piece of passage of hurling I've seen in the 90s. And that includes Clare and Wexford's All-Irelands. What about this? A wonderful skill by Ken McGrath that made the space for Paul Flynn. Batman and Robin, dynamic duo, but it's all over. Waterford have beaten the champions in a wonderful day for Waterford hurling.
The David is a day and Vian and her boy to Bradarn are Kilchenik. Ach, er a Malach, we are a Buchenter Galeb, a Glehe and Holmgruch. Then Cooling Shaw or Lar Carbet. Avoid Dover.
Picked up here again. This is Pa Burke, the substitute, looking for a possible winner. Pa Burke, looking for a player outside. It's Lar Corbett, having to go back, trying to make room, getting it away, getting a shot in, and putting it over the bar. What a point. Now is there a winner?
Yeah, brilliant score there by Lar Corbett, super score.
Meet Ned Bray o Limenach and saw the hard skills and the nomadic lure, the clay canis and Hayden and Nidig Shacht of Cahir. A Halchier and Ike Honey.
And here Eamon Grimes for the Limerick men and a dangerous ball. And a lovely one by Ned Bray. Oh, what a delightful score! What a delightful score that was! And here it is again, the ball loving in. And watch Ned Ray, one hand, and over the bar.
'Cause on the surface, the city lights shine.
Tá on quigli a loch garmanach a bhíra cehardiag a gluhi canis láin a gháhíl is a cúig. Díach gur bhuaid cíl chynig le trí chúlín, bhína carmanig thar bár sa chéad le.
Magnificent by Quigley. And that, oh, that is the most fantastic score.
I think that's one of the best scores I've ever seen in Croke Park.
Just watch this again. It is just poetry in motion. Oh, breathtaking.
The Ivali are holding two crave line as a chéile and they did not share. A charadar le och buinte. Níor Billy Dooley a bhí an loch leis a gúrín seo, tríis art skill agus cliseacht ó John Troy.
To John Troy, lovely skill, hand passing it outside, chance here for Offaly, and they've got another point. Billy Dooley gets his second point, 1-2 for Billy, for what a creator, this man, what a genius, John Troy, what vision.
Excellent, again typically John Troy, picked it up. Very skillful, gets in around Liam Doyle and had the vision to pick out Billy Dooley. Wasn't even watching Billy Dooley, but they knew what was going to happen.
In Rian Chegg, a pain sort of player, she a figure that's Kerra or the career. Can she knows again the love of having a crumow in it, get a go knee?
Is Clicky Canish Minul, Nadig Octo T, Italian in Ish? The Railt Og, Sakish Agus Umana, at a bark the R clear. Takuli Niall Quinn, ag ibir a dóiag.
Seo Cilib, Trasna, yn baig Níl O'Cleany. A seo bach bydde Níl O'Cleany, Stafford Jones, gwyl yn rhaid seo hard yn Trasna. O, na, o, wel, on a sgôr bach bydde Níl. A'n ffeir sgôr dyn grehe fwy'r Níl. Yw e nesgyn ty reis nhw, fi seo peth o Stafford Martin o'r harig seo'r syneu. Fech ar y nes, fech ar y nes, sy'n eich seo Cilib. Nes fech ar Níl, fech ar sy'n.
Agus ag ibre héineag tá I Bhaile agus David Franks. Siad pertláge an fesile a máltaí cáilithe na chríomh gáhíl sa hocht. Cahram don gearú uair chuirn Franks a ar an chuntasaigh. Ach buan na déisigh sa deire le rá chún.
First to the ball, David Franks. Stepping by Seamus Prendergast. Nice skill. Slapping the slip around to the early. He's on the water for 65. He's the cornerback. He's the point scorer. What a run. Every now and then, a game requires inspiration. It requires leadership. Look no further than this man.
Tá cúig chúlín déag feicigan, ach fanag I linn, dréis a bhise, bheith mi de cúrif síos ó de gilín a héan, na cúlíní amana is fear riamh ar a teilifís.